today's top news. Record-breaking rainfall from this week's hurricane looking to come to a close tomorrow morning as the storm moves on. Out in the Gulf, reports of a missing ship have rescue crews combing the coast. We'll have the details on that search shortly. But first, record rain over the past few days has left many residents in some of the parishes knee-deep in floodwaters. On radar, we can see the system moving along to the northeast, losing strength as it goes. And by tomorrow morning, we should be home.
Any
free
news on the damage from the storm? Here in-
they haven't said.
Marguerite, open up. Down another.
I'm coming.
Oh. Oh, she's so young.
Yeah. How's our other guest?
Sleeping, poor thing.
Well, I say let him. He'll be okay here for a few days, leastwise till we can get him into town.
Zoe, go get some fresh clothes from the laundry room, okay? Oh, looks like there's some sort of oil spill or something.
Yes.
Let's get this poor girl some fresh clothes and into a warm bed. Mm. We'll put her in Lucas's old room.
Oh, come on. Can't you put her somewhere else?
Oh, Lucas, you just hush. You've long outgrown that room. Always wanted to run a bed and breakfast.
You got your big break, didn't you? Get her to bed. I'll put some soup on. Ugh. Good night for soup, don't you think? Excuse me, Lucas. There's a change of clothes in the laundry room, dear. Go on, take that girl some clean clothes.
Honey, please get her cleaned up and into some dry clothes. I need to check on the boathouse. It was half on the water last I looked.
Yes, Daddy.
Thank you.
All right, little girl. Let's get you cleaned up.
They're mine now.
What?
Daddy? Is the power out?
Was there a lightning strike? Where'd that little girl get to? What was that? Lucas? What happened? Are you okay?
Is that you?
Zoe, come look. Come see her gift. Look at all the pretties my little girl has given me! Come kiss me, lover!
What the hell? Get to the garage! Get some rope! Go, now!
Make me do something I'll regret.
Cleanliness is next to godliness, and your mom is pretty fucking close to meeting him right now. She wants me to do this. I have to show her how to hold him. She wants us all to show her our love.
Daddy!
You don't want to disappoint her now, do you? We can't do that.
What are you talking about?
Your new sister, Eve.
When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope. I'm gonna just go and teach you a lesson.
Daddy! She's gotten into you!
While you're under my roof, you'll do as I say you do me.
We gotta find a way out.
Zoe! Open the door!
Get away!
Keep me out!
Stop it!
You fucking
get out of here.
Come out and meet her, Zoe. Now get over here! Zoe! I'm gonna get ya! You're gonna have a little sister, Zoe.
I think I fell asleep.
Well, well, now, look who has decided to join us.
Wake up and smell the shitty coffee, Zoe.
Lucas.
You okay, dear? There was a lot of excitement from that storm last night.
I'm fine. I had the weirdest dream last night. There was this little girl.
Well, now, after breakfast, Lucas and I are going to have a look around and see if the storm did any damage. You two should have a look around the house.
That's a good idea, Jack. You remember the last hurricane? We thought we were lucky. And the next time it rained, there was a mess for sure.
Hello, sister.